When I was planning the program for this concert, I decided to make the main feature of this concert the four Chopin scherzos. However, I am not going to play them in the order that Chopin has written them. I have done this not intentionally to confuse you all, but because I felt that after the ghostly story of the Appassionata, the light, joyful, airy charm of the scherzo would be more reasonably placed. Written in 1842, it is the happy one of the group.
Thank you.
a child, I have always been intrigued by the many pitches that are carried by the sea. This next piece was inspired standing on rock falls in a beach in Sea Houses in Northumbria. It is an ocean fantasy, and it should take you into an underwater world where you will meet all kinds of sea creatures communicating with one another. Thank you. Of cinnamon swirls baking with the oven at the time. Enjoy. Thank you. Scarlatti. This piece tells the life, love, and tragedy of Orpheus and Euridice.
Thank you.
I would like to take this opportunity to say thank you so much for allowing me to play in this beautiful theater, with this beautiful piano. I would now like to close my concert with a very beautiful Scottish melody.